Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to New York. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. Be careful, 47. Eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here, but you know what to do. Godspeed, 47. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
He's around. You're gonna have to be a bit more specific.
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Well done, 47. We now know the current whereabouts of the Syndicate leader. I've provided you with new intel. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Bangkok. It's time to put an end to them. The leader is currently operating in the area. However, we have very little intel on their identity. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for an exchange. We also know that they have red hair. They are wearing a necklace. They are wearing earrings and glasses. We also know that the target suffers from dehydration and they smoke. I hope this will help. Godspeed, 47. Congratulations, 47. The leader is eliminated, sending a clear message. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Messages?
Hold on. No, still not.
Good job, 47. You eliminated the Syndicate. But this is only the tip of the iceberg. They have more affiliations. Eliminate them to bring them down on their knees. Let me know when you are ready. Safe journey, 47. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Good luck, 47. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Looks really bad. I won't say the S word, but some not good stuff is happening right now, and you need to do something. Have a security breach. Calling in.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. Intel tells us that there are Syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Godspeed, 47.
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Not like Jen. I have never met a man.
Old men don't tend to be very likable.
Maybe if you don't get along with the elderly, stay away from a career where you make personal house calls for them.
What?
Excuse me, I think you dropped something.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Weird.
Hey, what was that noise? What?
Well done, 47. This will surely... Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Santa Fortuna, Colombia. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Martinez wants to talk to the shaman so urgently. Why doesn't she just get him herself?
She's got a lot on her mind. Construction of the new plant.
Okay.
No way.
Hey, you! Think you left this behind?
Franco's something of a daredevil, isn't he? I mean, I keep seeing him skating around on that delivery for lunch.
Not just any plants, apparently.
They don't have any men.
They're important. Must be very important for him to live his life like that, I guess.
Belonging to fugitive pirate king, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom was...
Start doing something in your life and go check that out, will you?
Okay, entendiendo.
Interesante.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
You gotta be.
Will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Yeah, he wrote it for Martinez.
Some people think they own the place.
Wow.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the Syndicate leader's location. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Miami. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. To help you, we have the following information. They are here to attend a business meeting. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have red hair. They are wearing glasses. They are wearing earrings and wearing a necklace. We also know that the target has a sweet tooth and they suffer from dehydration. I hope this will help. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
I'm gonna run over.
Thanks, I owe you one.
Pyrotechnics for the podium ceremony.
What? No, you can't fool around with them. We didn't get the replacement. The pressure valve, so I literally duct taped everything together just now. You could fry everyone on the table.
But Rudder has to be to test it.
If he asks, just tell him I got it under control.
Please stop that.
Yo, Em, it's me. Look, I need the crystal, right? Well, I can't very well cook without it, can I now? Dress is what? Speak up, woman. Shut up, Buster. We're talking here.
All right. Rest of the food. Can't have too much security around.
I'm gonna bring you the stuff.
I feel special.
Oh, God, what's going on? It's a horrible trigger.
Huh?
Do you want me to call someone? Just say the word.
Hey.
Oh boy, this is not good. I gotta get to a bathroom right now. Make way!
What?
Here.
Say what?
Yo, bro, do me a solid. Check that out, will ya?
Yeah, alright.
Hey, you seen Ramon? No?
I'm probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Leader is eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house I'll contact you later. Well done, 47. The syndicate has been eliminated. However, I have intel that there are more connected. Finish the job. Take them all down, and you will be well rewarded. Get back to me when you're ready. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to New York. We have intel that the syndicate is active in the area. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. You know what to do, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear.
Back to smoking and joking. Over.
Each time I took a chance.
Oh, I love that song.
Sorry. Okay, we're standing down, but keep the toolboxes open if anything happens.
Here for the job. This time we're good.
No. Nothing concrete so far. I'm reviewing tapes from last night, but everything looks clean.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless? Now the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence a need for IT to drop by every now and then.
Got it.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter? I loved your expose on the Monday
update. Fired.
Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Bangkok. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
The lamp? They closed it off?
Yeah.
I don't...
Jesus!
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Is one nasty crack. What the hell could have done this?
Well, whatever it was.
Huh?
You see what the hell that was?
Yep.
Oh, shoot!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
How can you just stand there like nothing's happening?
Hey, what is it?
Cool.
Come in, Command. I'll copy. We might be compromised again.
Oh, God, help! Please, help me!
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Oh, wow!
Command, reporting a possible crime scene. I got a person on the ground.
I'll
possible
give
casualty.
Nobody gets in or out of the No hotel staff, security, or
There's
guests.
Been an accident.
No matter how
get
much
some help.
The band handles, like anything I put out to me. HITMAN staff is the sole exception. Oh, and do
help! Somebody help me! Aren't you doing your job? Get the jitters, huh? What's going on, buddy?
Someone's really ripping it up here.
Thank you for your cooperation. You've been very helpful. Hey, what's the situation here? You look freaked out.
Hey, we gotta get in the gear.
Sweep appears clear. Moving on.
Good to see
All right,
you.
I'm on it. Yes, I know what to do. Christ. Any stiffs, bag them up, set up perimeter, okay? Out.
My attention.
Syndicate okay. Member eliminated. Well done, 47.
No!
Over. Central, I'm here now, and area is clear. Over.
Command, the situation is full bar.
My boss was like, not even the bodyguards come through
spring
here,
cleaning.
So.
I'm really sorry, buddy.
So, you think it'll be a hit? The new class album, I think.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. Intel tells us that there are Syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Good luck, 47.
help.
Hey! Over here!
Have a security breach. Command, you read me. Over. Someone's making trouble.
Oh, jeez, darling, I'm so hungry.
If your junk can change the world, vote Blake.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
I'm really not.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Find out what that was.
Yeah.
But he feels like a real tough guy in that outfit.
Okay.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Listen, I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Be careful, 47.
Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please?
Gracias, señor.
Enjoy the party.
Evening, señor.
Thank God it's finally over. That extra security detail.
It's the damnedest thing.
Hello. And welcome to the...
I'm wicked smart, and yet I find myself in these situations all the time, just... I don't know. How am I gonna tell my dad that I like the Yankees? Oh my gosh, it's difficult. I don't know. You know, we live here.
Highly sensitive.
Sweet. How do you operate it?
A bit of...
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Sorry, how can I help you? The 1945 Grand Paladin.
Oh, yeah, I feel horrible.
Thank you.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. You've done well, 47. We now have information on the Syndicate leader's current whereabouts. I've provided you with new intel. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Sapienza. It's time to put an end to them. The leader is currently operating in the area. However, we have very little intel on their identity. On the other hand, we do know this. They are attending a covert meeting. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have no hair. They are wearing a hat. They are wearing earrings and wearing a necklace. We also know that the target has a tendency to enjoy food. Of any kind. And they like to read, be it keeping up with the times or simply wanting to be inspired. I hope these tells can be used to your advantage. You know what to do, 47.
Oh, I really don't feel good. Oh.
Hey, hurry up! You'll be late for your first day!
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss, Rocco. Get your shit together and you're after one.
I hope I didn't leave the stove on.
Damn.
Oh, excuse me. Okay. Hey, easy now, big boy.
Move on to the kitchen, sir.
What do I call you, cook or chef?
Congratulations, 47. The leader is eliminated, sending a clear message. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Well done, 47. The syndicate has been eliminated. However, I have intel that there are more connected. Finish the job. Take them all down, and you will be well rewarded. Get back to me when you're ready. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Godspeed, 47.
No need to panic.
But I like listening to the radio.
Are you on duty tomorrow?
Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what.
So are you telling me I can't do my job?
Weapon?
I'm sorry.
Jesus
Ingram
Christ.
Gets specific instructions.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Shall I say?
Yeah,
too soon.
Thank you.
and dongs for something you don't.
Oh God, what's going on? I feel horrible.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Cornelius Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here! How wonderful!
Greetings, sir.
I would love to chat, but Marcus Stuyvesant was a... That's kind of you. But I have a meeting.
Can I come?
No.
You do.
Choice. You know where I am if you need more.
Want to buy something?
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Sapienza. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here, but you know what to do. But this is not going to be easy. Previous actions have put them on high alert, so you need to be tactical. Be careful, 47.
Piece of junk. Damn it. Of course it breaks
down. Oh, crap.
I forgot to hang up the call before I left.
Some chunk. Step back, people. I may spew any second.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Hey, get your butt into gear or you'll be late.
Oh, you're tired.
It's all good.
Hey, you got cash? I might have something to sell.
Yes, please.
Good doing business with you. You know where to find me.
All this here?
What's the mountain?
Hell was that? Say what?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply. Otherwise, the monster just waiting to happen.
What?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Miami. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Good luck, 47.
Yours, isn't it?
And I think the people have a right to know.
My editor told me to chase the story too a few months ago.
Phil? Cat here. Just returning your call before heading over to the expo building. Combat and enjoy the presentation. Go.
I tried to have a meeting with him. He had me sitting in a room for 4 hours.
he bragged I had about how he deployed those drones.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
It's me. I'm here now.
Hmm?
What was that noise?
I might just have what you need.
Thanks.
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else.
I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys.
Yeah, I know it's dumb.
I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real man...
You feeling better?
Yeah.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
By this other man, I ran away as fast as I could.
We should call the security.
No, I don't know. I really don't want to get involved. A lot of
Thank you, Gabe.
What a great atmosphere. The audience has come to see something special, and the drivers are not gonna let them down. This could go down to the wire.
Eso es una pregunta muy personal. Me refiero a eso privado.
True. I drove for the Hampson team in the first 3 years of the race's history.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Hydrated and drink plenty of water.
I mean, the level of technical engineering.
Oh, dude!
It's something very special.
Hey, need some help here.
Yeah, I got
Please, go get some help.
Sound.
Hey, what's going on? Something is not right. And if you had any pride in your work, you would step up and fix it.
Got it.
Come in, Central. We got someone causing trouble.
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible.
We got a public nuisance on the loose. Now who is the fuck? We have a description.
We have our
witness. Now we got no witness. Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed.
Your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. Uh-huh. More information will follow.
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat.
Here's it's how you respond so decides where you'll finish at the end of the day.
Guy suffering from urinary retention.
There is still some time to go, folks. For newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
Mr. Durant, I'm going to have to ask you to get a move on now. I have Sierra Knox coming in. It's for a post-race IV vitamin boost. I don't want to keep her waiting.
I'm doing my best here.
What?
Oh, it looks like the tires are just too cold. You see, that's the problem. You come straight from the pit, and it's a completely different surface. I mean, you start on the concrete, then you hit the pavement, and the changing grip is—it's just amazing.
Hell, that was.
Roger that.
Surely you must be able to squeeze out a few drops, Mr. Durant. Hell, they're running down on the water by now.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe hub. Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow. But there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Have a good trip, 47. Intel tells us that there are Syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck. Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
feel horrible.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to New York. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Been there for ages.
Okay. Doesn't sound
sound promising. Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
I know it's futile, but I'd really like to know if my briefcase is doing well. It's very important.
I need to ask you a few questions. You were working late last night, correct?
Sure thing, Mr. Perez. I left around 10.
There's not anything out of the ordinary. Alien crew coming in.
Hello. I'm here for a chat about opening up an account.
Miss Kenyon, I presume. Come in.
I thought this would take place upstairs. This place is for normal people.
There were a few others working late, but that's not unusual.
Thanks.
So, I understand you want to open an account?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay here. I stand on my own feet.
Sounds like a wise man.
So not professional.
Bloody idiots messing around again.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Reading 555.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Keep your eyes open. Here, I know it. Listen. I love your expose on the bus.
As well as free service from multiple airport lounge clubs.
So, what are you working on now?
Okay.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Are you seeing this? This doesn't look good.
Huh. Okay. Okay. Why does this shit just keep on happening to me? Woof. Jeez, what? You want a kiss?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
I need a smoke.
Oh, why did I quit? Way over my head.
Excuse me, you dropped something.
Chop, chop, people. These files aren't looking through themselves.
What? Hey, who is throwing stuff? So, you dropped something.
Hmm?
Come on, be a gentleman. Hey, hey, slow down, my friend.
Hey, Mr. Man.
We don't even have a master list to compare with.
I did mention to Man that it would be more beneficial to shut down the thing. But he said no. My guess? There's some sense.
Hello.
That's why he made us sign that 10-page NDA.
Excuse me?
He's a dodgy bastard, isn't he?
I'll check it out.
Okay, stay safe.
Huh? Okay. Anyone there? Answer.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless? Now the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had a router installed in her office,
Squad,
but it dies a lot.
On me.
Hence the need for IT to drop
good?
By.
Mr. Man, we've been reviewing for just a few hours.
Command, there's some kind of practice down here. I'm having a look around.
What?
Okay, everything's good.
Uh-huh. Nice.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
arable. Ah! I also gotta check the router out back. I really don't want to see those nerds from...
Don't get restless.
I hit every quota they threw at me.
Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. Have a good trip, 47. Welcome to Whittleton Creek. We did it. We have managed to locate the leader. However, their identity is unknown, so to assist you, I have some intel that might help you on your mission. Nevertheless, we do know this. They are attending a secret meeting. As for the description, we know that they have blonde hair, they are wearing a hat, they are wearing a necklace, and has a tattoo. We also know that the target is a smoker. And last but not least, they have a sweet tooth. Sorry we don't have more. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
I wish my husband would let me... But he just, he doesn't appreciate it the same way I do.
Well, Richard and I have similar interests, so it's really not that hard to get him to go along with my ideas. Although, I have to say, it's been challenging to find a good place for my old microfilm viewer. Right now, it's just collecting dust in the attic.
Microfilm?
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen? No.
I have a roll or tape or whatever it is that sort of thing uses. I'm sure he'd be delighted to lend you something.
That's very good to know. Thank you.
Why not just go inside? Open to everyone. Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
All right, Caden, I'm heading off on my tour now. Now make sure you hand out a lot of those blocks.
All right.
And by a lot, I mean all of them. Got it?
I'll do my best, Mr. Blake. Knock him dead.
Oh, don't you
hey, long time no see.
I practically own this town. Everyone here loves me. I'll be back later.
Yeah, so the other day I accidentally asked Janus about that urn in the basement.
Haven't you learned anything yet?
Hey!
Did you grab the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old guy's garden?
No, man. I'm trying to stop. No.
Command, thought I heard something. Checking it out, over.
Interesting. Honey, it's me.
You called?
Yes, I know they're coming for dinner. I have to finish my rounds first.
Listen, I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I finished to get rid of an aggressively mold of this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man. Let's build a less of a point. You don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our truck until you produce that license. Okay.
Oh, come on, man. Just standard procedure.
All right. Call you when I'm over by the bus. Bye, honey.
Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force looked to YouTube as guiding principle for standard procedure, I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
I'll talk to you later.
All right. I'll see you.
Modes, you say. Well, the irony certainly is evident.
I'm not exactly sure what that means, Mr. Gannon, but yes.
That's pretty strange.
Gotta be honest, witnesses.
But he feels like a real tough guy in that outfit.
Huh.
Congratulations, 47. The leader is eliminated, sending a clear message. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.